trying to make you feel good. Baby, I'm just trying to show you real love. Open up your heart so you can feel good. Let a real one show you real love. I love to make you wanna change your last name.
Make you wanna change your last name.
Baby, I'm better, not them dudes. I know you don't trust me, and it's cool. Give me some time and I'll show you. Even though your heart broke, I'm tryna heal your wounds so you can feel good. Baby, I'm just tryna show you real love. Open up your heart so you can feel good. Let a real one show you real love, real love. Baby, I got what you need. Open up your eyes and see. There's no other man like me. Give it time and wait and see. Wait a minute, I'm just trying to show you that I'm different. I know you're all lying, but I got the key to get it. And if you open up, baby girl, I can fix it. I wanna be the one for you. Baby, I'm better than them dudes. Trust me, and it's cool. Give me some time and I'll show you. Even though your heart broke, I'm tryna heal your wounds so you can feel good. Baby, I'm just tryna show you real love. Open up your heart so you can feel good. Let a real one show you real love. Real love. Don't it feel good to find love? Don't it feel good? Ay. Don't it feel good to find love? Don't it feel good? Ay.
Big fam. First and foremost, glory to God. Thank you for giving us another day to do what we love to do. God, I ask you bless this stream. God, I want to thank you for allowing me to be able to be in a new home, purchase a new home, and to create moments for Bake Nation, for Bake Fam, just for the world, Lord. I ask that you continue to protect us, keep us safe. There's a lot going on in these streets. Just to be able to have an opportunity to wake up this morning, God, thank you. We appreciate you. If there's anybody that's dealing with any sickness, any drama, any stress, Lord, I ask that you show up in their life like only you know how. We appreciate you. We glorify you. We give you the love, the praise, and the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We here. We back. We back, fam. We are back. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Hold on. I'm trying to get the mic ready. I'm trying to get the mic ready. We are back in the lab. I'm looking a hot mess, but I don't care. I don't care. I'm getting a haircut in a little bit. What's good, fam? We're at the new crib. It's nuclear level. It's a lot going on in these streets. Man, I come back. I got a new crib. I got Drake and Kendrick beef. Chris Brown, Quavo beef. Rick Ross and Drake beef. What is going on?
Another one.
We got people saying 2K community is dead? What? What? Come on. What?
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 What is going on?
What?
What is going on? Oh, my God, man. How have you guys been? I know it's been a minute. I was off the radar for, what, 3 weeks? Let's check real quick. Let me check real quick. Let's check. Hold on. Let's see. I'm about to see right now. When was your boy Bake last stream? Let's go to it right now on the new tab. What's good? I'm about to say what's up to everybody in just a second, man. But it feels good to be back. It feels good to be back. You feel me? Let's go to It's Bake. It's Bake. When was your last stream, my boy? 3 weeks ago. We was out of town. Wasn't out of town, but we was gone for 3 weeks. I'm looking a hot mess. When you drop a down payment on a house, sometimes you can't afford a haircut. Let's keep it a B. Sheesh! Demon, what's good, my boy?
Another one.
Oh, my God. Oh, man. Got the crevices in my face. Let's play some underlying music, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just some soft tones. It's exciting to be back, man. I was thinking, like, man, I want to make something just for the fun. I don't want to score. I just want to have fun. You know what I'm saying? A non-scoring build that plays defense and that can facilitate. Like I can't shoot. Appreciate it. Man, it feels good. I got the new desk set up. I got to get some cable management, though. I got cables all over the place, man. I got cables all over the place. Man, it feels good to be back. It feels good to be here. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do. Let's see. I'm just messing around, man. I want this build to be, I can't shoot free throws. Maybe I get a little layups in there. That's the only thing I can do. I'm a liability up in here in these streets because I can't shoot. So, you know, people going to play off of me. I was trying to make it where it got a little mid-range so they can't play off me too much. You know what I'm saying? But to get the things that I really want to get, you know what I mean? I can't do that. Cause it won't work. I don't know if having high pass is more important than in ball handling, in my opinion. I don't know. But how y'all been though? What's up? How y'all been? I feel I had to wait to get a haircut a month after mine. Facts. Come on, dog. Come on. Facts, my boy. Let me see this real quick. Yeah. We're going to have to. Yeah. That's real big facts. Super facts. Ultra facts. We'll go today. Pick that up before I get over there. But I'm getting a haircut today. I am getting a haircut today, for sure. It's just, you know, got to do what you got to do. But yeah, man, I'm going to come back to this. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I can't shoot. But I'm going to be able to do this, play the defense. You know, I bet it's going to be called like a playmaking defender or something like that. I may tweak some stuff around. But how y'all been, man? What's up, Demon? What's good, my boy? What's good? What's good, Wes?
Bang, bang.
Another
bang,
one.
Bang. Welcome back to another one. Welcome. What up, Unscripted? What's good? Yes, appreciate you, my boy. Appreciate you. I got a, hey, yo, my desk, yo. Yo, check this out. That thing move up, you feel me? That thing move up, you feel me? It's a moving up desk, you know what I'm saying? I got a move up desk. It's lit, dog. It's lit, bro. We lit. I got to get my setup. I got to get my camera set up the way I want to get it set up. I'm about to have crystal clear 4K camera coming at you live when we do more of these streams. It's going to come together. I got to get some cable management, dog. I got cables everywhere, dog. I feel like it's a cable fiasco. And I got to figure the cable management piece out because I got cables everywhere. Cables is all over the place. I see this real quick. Let me take a picture of this. Let me come back right here real quick. I want to see if I make a mid-range, I at least be able to get a mid-range. And let me see if I can get some defense. Hold on, John. I want this. This is what I'm looking at, 97, 96. I just want to have it just to see what I can get away with. All right. Okay, I got that. And then we got to get the strength because we need that strength. Okay, I'm going to just go 77 strength. And then let's go. We need at least, all right, we got to go 60 on there. Okay, boom. All right, so we got the MIDI. And then I got to get a little bit of block because you need the blocks to get the chase down. And then let's go 60 right there. Okay, now this is where it gets interesting. How much can I go? Let's go. Can I go 75? Maybe 75 and then there. Maybe don't go. All right, at least we got some free throws. I think this would be the closest. I think 80 is a good... I just hate that the threes impact the mid-range, bruh. I just hate that. That's the part that I hate the most. Like, the threes impact the mid-range. Because I really want just, I want the passing, and I want this, to be honest with you, I do. And then, what about if I go three-point? No. What if I go, that goes there. That goes there. What about dunks? 70 on the dunk. It's tough. We go 85. Maybe I get higher. Maybe give me a little bit more rim range. 72. All right. It ain't too crazy, but it's let me see. Hold on. Can I get that to 75? I want a 90. Let me see. There it is. Maybe 76, 75. 76. We get a 76. Let me drop this down. I'm trying to figure out the happy ground. 78 is cool. I think a 78 is cool. I think so, right? Don't y'all think? I hate I just need to be able to shoot that. So if they play me far back, I can shoot that. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to do is be able to shoot that. But I'm going to come back to this because I'm trying to figure out the happy medium, man. Like, what's the happy medium, man? I want the happy medium. And how can I get the happy medium? We'll come back, but I'm going to figure that out. Anyway, let's get some games in. Let's go out there and play some games. Maybe we're 6-8. How y'all been, though? Y'all straight? I got to figure out how to, that's what I got to do. I got to zoom in on this, man, because, let me see. Now I gotta figure out, what is it? Alt? Is it option? There we go. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna figure it out. I gotta figure out because my camera like too dang it's high. The desk is a taller desk now. I got a taller desk, and so I gotta figure that thing out, man. So we're gonna get the camera and all that stuff, Liddy, soon. But how are y'all doing, man? How y'all been? How's life been treating y'all, man? It feels good to be back. It feels good to be finally in my home. I didn't have internet set up. I didn't have a lot of stuff set up. And so I had to get a lot of stuff set up, man. Bake, I be on Pro-Am every day laughing out loud. Hey, that's what's up, my boy. My dad was in the hospital like a week ago for heart surgery, and I had to go every day to see how he was doing. Hey, man, I'm praying for your pops, man. Hope pops is good and everything is working out with him, man. For real, for real. Nothing goes back to the basics. What build is this? I don't even know what build this is. Okay, this is that build. All right, let's get it. Let's get up in there, get a little warm up. I'm praying for your dad. I hope a speedy recovery. I hope a 100%. Breakthrough as well, man. This desk is super big, man, and so it's the camera is. I gotta figure out that I gotta get my 4K camera set up. I know where I want to put it, and it's just about putting it there, and I'm gonna have it like right here. So I know where it's going to be at. It's a lot of stuff I still got to do in due time. Because right now, you know, pockets is low. You feel me? Pockets is low. But it feels good to chop it up with y'all this morning before I have to, you know, get my day started. Oh, he coming out here out the gate with it. Out the gate. Oh, he was out the gate with it, bruh. Oh, he trying to reach. He trying to reach me. Oh my God, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ain't no way this little dude. Come on, bro. Come on, too. The first game I get on, we dealing with some cootery. I got a 6-1 drop, bro. All right, y'all got it, bro. Oh, that's all. I got a 6-1 dude coming out here dropping me off, man. Come on, dog. Oh, that lag. That little lag spike. I got a 6-1 dude really dropping me off, bro. I got a 6-1 dude giving me the business right now, dog. Come on, man. I just got back. I just got back. We already dealing with the foolery, man. We already dealing with the foolery, bro. I got a 6-1 dude pulling me. Oh, this game is funny, boy. This game is something else. I got a 6-1 dude, probably shorter than that, out here giving me the business, man. He's out here giving me the... He's out here giving me the chicken. He's out here giving me the chicken, man. Sheesh. He's out here giving me the chicken, man. He's chicken me, man. He's chicken me, man. He's 6-1, bro. What up, Mike? What's good, my boy? Welcome back, bro. Come on, man. I'm back like I never left. I'm back like I never... What are you doing? I'm back like I never left. I'm back like I never left. Oh, I got a lag spike. Got a freaking lag spike, man. He hit that. Oh, he trash. That boy Don Water Boy. That boy Don Water Boy. If you gonna make him, bro, you gotta be different. Come here. Come here. Yeah. Come on. Come on. He's a baby. He's a little pup. Stop playing with me. What are you doing? Why are you running? What is people? What defense is this, my boy? You know what I'm saying? What is it? We out here green. You better guard me, bruh. Stop playing with me, boy. You know who I am? Oh, I'm a mess around with you. Hey, Green, I'm out of here. Oh, that's some BS. Trying to get spicy with it. Long range. I'm trash. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. Get jiggy with it. Did I sell the bag, Jack? Did I sell the bag? Let me know. Did I sell it? Oh, he's cooking. He's trash. He's not that good. He's not good. He's not good. He's 4-2. Yo, what is your thoughts on the Kendrick Lamar and Drake stuff, bro? The nicks and crevices. I got to get my camera set up the right way. And I'm going to see if I go to the store today. Can I go pick something up? You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Got to go pick something up from the store later. Where is it at? What am I looking for? I was looking for something. I can't freaking find it. Oh, I know what I was looking for. Where is it at? I can't figure out. What's today, guys? It's today the 20th. Oh, there it is. Oh, we got action. Oh, you trying to take me to the coop? Trying to take me to the coop, man. It's a lot been going on, man. South Carolina went undefeated for the girls. You got Roman Reigns lost the chip. Cody Rhodes, the new champion. He hit that. Cody Rhodes, a new champion and stuff, bro. It's a lot going on in the world, and I've been in the trenches. You know what I'm saying? Oh. I didn't even try to do that move, but you know it is what it is. PlayStation 5 got a new console coming out. Give me that. Jump. Up and under. Get the bucket. It's a lot going on in these streets, man. I'm just happy to wake up this morning. Give it to me. Oh, that's slightly late. Come here, dog. Don't be dribbling like that. Fillets. We're going to take those. It's a lot going on in these streets, man. It's a lot going on in these streets, my boy. He must don't think I can shoot. I can't. Bruh. I'm trying to move, man. Am I touching a button and I don't know I'm touching it or what, bruh? Like, sheesh. about to play the defense like they play. This defense how they play. This how they play. Just run around. That's how you play defense. That's how 2K wants you to play defense. They don't want you to hold the LT button. They don't want you to sit in the stands. I'm trash. Oh, he sold. The stuttering in this game is crazy, bro. When you really pay attention to the physics in this game, there's really no physics. He's just traveled. There's no physics in the game like that, man. Like, the movement in this game with the foot planting is trash. Like, the latency right now is OD. And I think that's the issue, too, man. The internet playing online. Give me that ball, bro. You dribbling too much. The fact, it's like, oh my God, bro. Am I really this trash? Yeah, you trash, bro. You've been a minute, bro. It's just the latency, the inconsistency of the timing. That ruins the game, bro. Like, I be moving the play and the play don't even move. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm feeling? Like, it feels so slow, sluggish. I don't know, man. It's like, are we playing next gen? Or are we playing, like, current gen with you know what I'm saying, with new heart? Like, it just feels everything so slow, bro. Like, I be feeling like I'm, like, old grandma out here, man. My hair moving, muddy. It's inconsistent, bro. Like, turn around, bro. Let me turn around. Dang. I don't know, Chad. I ain't played in a minute, so you know how you ain't played 2K in a minute. You feel me? You know what, Antonio? What's good, my boy? I could have sworn I pressed the button, dog. Like, come on, man. Like, the latency, the responsiveness. I need better. I need better, 2K. I need better. Golly, y'all are just slacking. I need better. I need to know that this feels like next gen, bro. Get this slow stuff out of here, bro. This slow, methodic gameplay. This not basketball. Basketball not this slow, bro. The game is slow. When you play the game, it's slow. It ain't smooth. It's slow. It's slow. It don't feel like basketball, dog. I need that. I need to feel fast-paced, bro. I don't need to feel like my dribbling feel like it's hecka slow, bro. Bruh, I know I'm not letting that thing go. Give me that ball, man. Babe, I heard current gen has, everybody got zens. You know the people cheating. But I need next gen to get it right, man. The speed of the game is hella slow, bro. It's hella slow. What? The movement in this game is so whack, bro. I don't care what nobody say. I'm tired of this trash movement, bro. The stuttering, like the glitchy movement. Like, man, we in 2020, bruh. Bo, I need better movement, bruh. I need to be able to feel like we hooping, man. Like, these dudes be going left and right in it, and I can't move. I can't move, bruh. Like, the movement is trash, bro. I'm sorry. I got to be honest, bro. Look at, bro, ain't no way. Bro! Oh, my God, bro. The latency, the stutters, bro. Come on, dog. The stutters. It's crazy. Like, you not doing nothing. I'm getting beat off nothing because the movement is, dog, bro. It's weak. Like, you can't even sit in the stands. They don't even want you to be in the stands in this game. They just want you to run. What kind of game is that, bro? You play better without being in the stands? Are we not playing defense anymore? Just run by them. This is trash. Come on, man. Like, it's just so slow, bro. Everything is slow. Every build-up is slow. Every startup of a move is slow. This ain't basketball, bro. Basketball ain't this slow, bro. It's not this slow. I'm trying to tell you, basketball is fast. It's a very fast-paced game, bro. Especially if you're not playing 5v5, bro. Basketball go up and down the court, bro. It is like old gen with better graphics, bro. It's not... It don't have the it don't have that next gen pace, bro. We don't have that next gen feel of the speed of it. It feels hella sluggish. It feels hella late, delayed. It feels like it's like, oh, we're going backwards. I'm sorry. I gotta be honest, man. I told myself, look, when I come back to new spot, I ain't mean no disrespect, bro, but we got to call a spade a spade. This feels so sluggish and old, and I'm tired of the days where I got to spam sequences for my man to move. Basketball don't go like that, bro. The moves should add to the basic movement. But in order to move in 2K, it's like I got to create a fighting combination. There's no freedom without doing combat. I got to spam 7 combinations just to get momentum to go. In actuality, I should be able to just move, and then the moves that I do should be able to enhance my movement. What up, Shaq? You getting on, Shaq? I got about an hour before I got about an hour and 20 before I got to go. I got an appointment at 11. But you get what I'm saying? I feel like the movement is not where it needs to be. All right, give me after this game, I can pull up. I'm getting a Discord. But the movement after this game is not what it needs to be, man. That's the issue that I have. It's, oh, my bad. Man, why y'all didn't tell me I couldn't hear the gameplay, bro? My fault. I didn't know y'all couldn't hear the gameplay. I didn't know y'all couldn't hear the gameplay, though. I thought the gameplay was off. But the movement is so slow, bro. And before I play with Shaq after this game, you know what I'm saying? Let me see. Like, you go better without being in the stands. Like, the game plays for you, bro. It gets in the stands for you. It does everything for you. I don't understand how we in next gen, but the game is doing more of the work. And I got defensive assists off. They want you to play defense like this. This is how they want you to play defense. Don't look, I'm not even holding LT. I'm not holding LT. The game's doing it on and on. I'm going to tell you right now. Look, I'm going to show you right now. Look, I'm just holding the left stick. Look at this. Look, it's going to get in the stands on its own. It does stuff on its own, bro. This is what I'm talking about. It's so much. Look, it got in the stand. Look, it's about to get in the stands on its own. Look, I'm just holding this. I'm not even holding LT. I'm not even holding LT and my dude's in stances. This is what I'm talking about. It's autocorrect. The game does a lot of autocorrect, bruh. It does a lot of autocorrect. It does a lot of autocorrect, bruh. It does a lot. Like, look how slow my dude moving, bruh. Like, I move like I got it. Like, come on, bruh. Like, I think I got 75 speed with ball. But 75 speed with ball ain't that slow, bruh. I don't think people realize that. 75 speed with ball. Look at these dribble moves. It's slow. It's slow, bro. Look, it's already in the stands. It's in the stands on its own. I'm not even holding LT. I'm not even holding LT, my boys. And this is what I'm talking about. The game don't even, the way you're supposed to operate the game, it don't even work like that. It's too much, it plays for you, bro. Do your thing, bro. Do your thing. You get what I'm saying? Like, everything is hella slow, bro. Like, look at that. The dribble between the legs. You got to, look at it. I got to spam 15 moves. Look how slow these damn moves is, bro. Ain't nobody dribbling like that, man. There's nobody dribbling like that. Like, it's so slow. It's too slow. The game is so slow. This is why the game is dying. It don't have basketball feel. This is slow and methodic. This ain't basketball. This ain't basketball. This is what I mean by They look at this stuff, bro. It's look at it. Look how my man move. I gotta. This is what I gotta do. I gotta spam, 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 spam. Just for me to do anything to move. Look at that. Just to have some speed. I gotta spam like, and I missed the layup. How sway? He was nowhere near me. Oh my God. The man, the morphing in front of you when they not in front of you, bruh. Like, it's a lot of stuff with this game. Like, the movement is bad. The movement is so bad in 2K. It's slow. It doesn't feel like, I like the old days. Even though the old days didn't have a lot, it had enough. Good shot. There you go. It had enough. It had enough, man. It was fast paced. It felt good. You know what I'm saying? Oh, come on, man. This is crazy. I didn't see what he got, but this is crazy, bro. Like, the game be doing the weirdest shit, bro. The dude's just running to the left. Yo, good shot. It just running to the left and my dude can't stick with him, bro. Come on, man. Like, it be dumb stuff like that, bro. Good shot. It be dumb stuff like that. Where the movement is so trash, bro. I'm sorry, man. Everybody can say, well, you're not good at the game. Maybe I'm not good at the game. Cool. But I know 2K15. I know 2K16. I know 2K17. The movement was so smooth and fast-paced that the game kept you on the game, bro. This is slow. I'm sorry for my language, guy. But this stuff is so slow, methodic. It seems so, it's a build-up, bro. Like, it's a build-up to do anything, bro. I got to spam 7 moves for my dude to get some energy, bro? To run? To run, bro? And the crazy part about it is there's elements of quick first step in the game. You just don't have the badge. But when you catch the ball, you move faster on your first step than you do after. You move, and then let me show you, Shaq. I'm about to go into the rack, whatnot. But I think I'm tripping, bro. Y'all think I'm tripping, bro? It could be your internet. All right, let's see. Let's test my internet speed. Let's see what's up. I'm wired in. See what's popping right now. Your boy is wired in. Let's see what's going on. All right, come on. Maybe it's my internet. Maybe it's your internet. Maybe your internet trash, babe. Maybe it is. Let's see. It's taking a long time for it to pop up. Let me see. It's calculating. Look at that. Look at that. It can't be my internet. Do you know how fast 855 freaking 0.56 megabytes, 32%? Latency, 219 upload speed. Do you know how fast that is? It's not an internet problem. This is over the top statistics right here. It's over the top, fam. It's over the top. It's overkill. My nick should be moving. And I'm moving like I got dial up. This is what I'm talking about, man. The game, I need 2K to bring back the pace of what 2K used to be. Like, the pace of this game is trash. I don't want to feel like I'm playing a fighting game, playing a basketball game. And it never felt like you had to play a fighting game to play a basketball game. And I know people be like, well, back in the day. No. Back in the day when the dribbles was going, it was smoother. It was faster. They seem a little bit arcadey at times, but they was smooth, bro. All right, let me come out with another build. Let me see. Did this build? Oh, that dude, I didn't even put the interior. That's why my nigga was getting. But, bro, I was right in front of him, though. That don't make no sense. Excuse my language. Sorry, let me stop cussing. But, you know what I'm saying? It's weird, bro. It's so weird, dog. That's why I don't even want to score, bro. I just want to play defense, bro. That's what I'm going to do. Let's do it. That's what we're going to do, bro. Here I come, Shaq. Give me a sec. I'm just going to make a pass facilitator, bro. I don't want to score. I just want to pass the ball and I want to play defense. I don't care about scoring no more. I don't care about dribbling. I don't care about none of that. Just let me pass the ball and play defense, bro. That's all I want to do. I know, Shaq, I'm coming, bro. I'm coming. Pause. I'm coming. Yeah, I don't want to do nothing else, bro. I just want to pass the ball and I want to play defense, my boy. I don't care about nothing else but passing the ball and playing defense, boy. You know what I'm saying? That's all I want to do. I want to have a 97 quick. I want all this chicken and nuggets. You know what I'm saying? I need all the chicken and nuggets. You feel me? I want all that. You know what I'm saying? Shoot, I don't even know if I want the strength like that, bro. Let me see, bro. I don't even want the 230. I don't think I didn't care about that either, bro. I know strength matters. I know it matters. It do. But I want some speed. I want 205. That's what I want. I want the speed. I want this. I don't even care about scoring. It's not about scoring for me. This is just about playing defense and forget about all them badges and strength badges. I don't really care. I think did I get enforcer though? I don't get enforcer. What's the enforcer one? Oh, there it is. A movable enforcer. That's what I wanted. I want it. How do you get it on silver? 82? Yeah, it's cool. I'll get that one. You know what I'm saying? Because they make it where you can't have this and that. So cool. And I get a little bit of an interior. And let's get a little bit of blocks, bro. I want the speed, dog. I just want. I'm going to go 75. I want to be able to play the PG with the ball. So I'm going 90-something passing. And then that's it. And then just going to make some free throws. I think I may have to bring my dribbling up, possibly. I think I can shoot with a 60. You think you can shoot with a 60, babe? I got to bring that up because maybe we get a 65. I think I can shoot with a 65. Can I shoot with a 65? Can I? Or for sure a 69 or something, right? Oh, for sure. At least a 70. 72. Okay, 72. 80 free throw. I don't really care about all that. I just want to be able to. What does this do? That's 63. 82 free throw. There it is. 92. I feel like this should be cool. I get the speed. Because I want the speed. I really just want. I want to be faster. And I just want to play defense. I don't care about the strength like that. I just want to. And then I could be able to shoot a mid-range a little bit. It ain't crazy. But it's something. Killer cross. I won't. Wait, if I do this one, that's just 73. It don't really do nothing for you. It don't really do nothing for you. That's what we should try to do, huh? Let me fuswaggle the game a little bit. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to fuswaggle the game. Hold on, bro. We're going to swaggle the game a real bit. Let me see something. Let me go here. Let's go there, and then we're going to go here real quick. And then we can swaggle the game a little bit. I can get them cheeseburgers and them post-spin technicians. We post-spin that technician, John. And be able to shoot a little bit of free throws. We gotta be able to shoot a little bit of free throws, babe. Free throws gotta be able to come in a little bit, dog. A little bit, you feel me? You gotta get a little bit of free throws. Forget the shooting a midi. I don't care about none of that. We just, I know Shaq shoot a midi with a 74. He was able to shoot a, Shaq, you shot a midi with a 74. Let me go on the Discord real quick. Shaq, you in the Discord? Let's go on to Dissy. We're going to Dizzy. Yo, Shaq, you in a Dizzy? So this would allow me to just go crazy with it. I'm trying to see. Cause if I, how do I get to play the PG? Like I wanna make sure I'm on the PG. You feel me? How do I make sure I'm on a PG? I gotta have all the great PG stats, huh? Like for real, huh? Not gonna lie, that being 99 overall build is insane. No player in the game or IRL is that ass or considered an elite player. Go down to 70 on a layup, 87 on the post control, and go to 40 dunk. 40 dunk, should I go? But I'm trying to get the, it's not even about the scoring, you know what I'm saying? Let me go. Oh, Shaq already in there. Let me join. Yo, Shaqaronis, you hear me? Shaq, you hear me? Shaq. I don't know if you hear me, y'all. Okay. 87 on the post. Yeah, we're going to 87. That don't really give me nothing. Man, forget shooting, dog. I don't care about no damn shooting. I just want to play defense and pass the ball. Shaq, you hear me, dog? Let me.
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, this should, I should be at the one for sure with this one, dog.
Like right now? Or...
You said about to wipe my nose?
No. Invite you right now? Or...
Well, yeah, I'm coming right now. Give me a sec. Give me a sec, man. I'm coming out here with no build, bro. They can shoot, dog. I don't care, dog. I don't even care about that no more. I don't even care about it. Everybody else going to score, man. They going to be guarding me from the paint, though. That's the only sucky part. I know how this about to be. They about to guard me crazy. If you aren't a threat on offense, no one's going to, what's that? It's going to rest. What you mean run? Is that what's that res mean? What you mean? What you mean by the res? I got to give up something, man. Respect your offense. I know. They not, bro. They not. But you know what? You know what I'm saying? We're going to see what's up. We're going to see what's up. Oh man, go back. go back. Why? Nah, man, this is it. This is the one, man. This is what it's all about. I don't want to score. I got layups, right? Isn't layups good? Isn't layups bring the 90 rating down a little bit to get offense. What 90 rating? What you mean? What's my 90 rating? Let's see. Let me see what he's talking about. Let's see. 90 rating. 90 on which one? 90 rating down on what? On which one? Man, I'm trying to get busy, bro. All the 90 ratings. Nah, bro. I can't do it. We can't. Do it, bro. We gotta go in. We going in strong. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get in that post work. You know what I'm saying? We gonna eat in that post. Pass Act 90. But I wanna be the PG though. You know what I'm saying? The only way to be at the PG for show is pass rating. No, we can't do the 91. I don't want the 91 perimeter, dog. Nah, man, I want all this. This is all I want. I want that gold. I want that Hoff. I want all this. I'm doing all this for a reason. 91 still. Nah, I want that Hoff. I'm trying to pluck it. I'm trying to do it. This is the one. This is it right here. This is it. I'm telling you. Get a little 70. Let me get a 90. This is it right here. I'm trying to tell you. This is it. Maybe going 72 on the strength. Put one on the strength. Nah, we're going to go. This is it. Get a midi for a turnaround and a 40 done. Hey, I appreciate it, though. Drop the mid-range and add driving done. We dropping the midi? Drop the midi. Drop the midi, add driving done. There it is. 40 driving done. We in there. There we go. No mid-range. I can't shoot no free throws, though. I can't shoot, fam. I can't shoot, though. Man, forget the free throws, damn, babe. Forget the free throws. 41. Dang, that's all I get with the driving done. Let me go. I'm going all the way. I'm going 85. I'm going overkill. 74 Dryan Slayer. I'm going in with it. I think that's it right there. Bring layup down to 70. No, why got to bring layup down? I got to bring layup down. Get a midi. Man, forget that midi, dog. I'm going in there letting you know I don't got to shoot, and I'm still going to get a bucket on you. That's how I'm doing. I'm being disrespectful right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm being disrespectful. You know, we don't even need that right there. Let's go. We need that drop step because that drop. Yeah, I wanted to get that drop step on Hoff. What do you got to get to get drop step on Hoff? 95. Yeah, we can't get that on Hoff. Because I was about to get it up. No cap. No cap. All right, we're going to go here until we lose our goal. All right, cool. 84 on that. Let me see what else we was going to do. Okay, we can drop a little bit. Hook shot specialist. I could be a hook shot specialist, dog. Dream shake. None of these matter. Oh, those matter. Yeah, give me that flow game. Give me the floaters. Give me that right there. All right, we in there. No free throws, though. We ain't got no free throws, fam. We in that thing. Get a 40 dunk. 41 dunk. I'm in there, man. We in there. Drop the post to 85 and add free throws. I can't get free throws, man. Look at that. Let me see. I get 50. That's it, bro. I can't get the free throws, man. The free throws ain't coming. You know what I'm saying? We this is it. We at the 50% line. This is what we on right now. This is it. This is it, man. I can't change nothing. This is what we going in there with. We going there with like this. You feel me? 50 free throws. Drop the defense. Nah, bro. I want the defense. That's what I want. I want them to have defense. That's how I want them. I want them like this. All right. We going like this, man. It doesn't matter. It may be trash or whatever. It's all good. They're going to respect me in a different way. I'm going to show you how they're going to respect me. Now, I just got to figure out how we're going to get back. It's locked because we got to get a game in before we're going to go. I don't care where we go. Let's go to Miami. Ain't got no point guard. Yeah, we're going in that thing. Then get anchor if you... Gonna have blocks. Nah, we good. We straight. We good, man. I'm in there, man. We just going to have some fun. The build ain't supposed to be the best build. It's just supposed to be something. All right, let me see what I want to upgrade first. Oh, they got the weekend bonuses from Chippehoys. It's a Chippehoyers. All right. We going. Let me see how much it costs to get this up, that up. You feel me? I'm trying to get it all up right now. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? How much it costing me, man? You know what I'm saying? Get that up. We probably ain't going to be able to get the blocks right now. Not right now. We got to get the speed up. Okay, this is what we're going to be able to do right now. We can't. That's all we got. You feel me? Let me see. We can probably drop that a little bit to 90. I think that should be good to be able to steal. And then we got to get this for show. The strength and stuff, we can focus on that a little bit later. We'll get that later. All right, we at an 88 right now. 240. Let me see. Maybe some interior for show. Let me see how much it's going to cost me. All right, we'll get that up. We don't got blocks. Let's get that to 91, 92. Because we need to get see. We could drop some of the speed down just for right now. When we get that up there, we could drop this down a little bit. All right. Ooh, we can go. All right, back. 86. There we go. There it is right there, bro. Yeah, we get the other stuff later. Your boy Bake, baby. All right, here we go. Hold on. Here I come, child. Here I come. Maybe we go. We going all the way. Yeah. All right, cool. Hold on, child. I got a. Can't let y'all see this right here. You know what I'm saying? It's personal stuff on here. You feel me? You feel me? It's personal. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Yeah. Give me a sec. I'm going to get a game in. You know what I'm saying? With the bill, Shaq. Be ready to call me. We'll get that up. What? Oh, I gotta figure that out. I'll figure that out a little bit. Give me a sec, y'all. Oh, that's what it was. It was that. Okay. We'll get that back. I'm not worried about that. We'll get it through the grace of God next month. All right. That's what I'm supposed to do. Add VC, right? We're supposed to get the VC. All right. Let's see what they own real quick. We need. Give me a sec, chat. I'm coming, Shaq. Give me a sec, baby.
All right, you good.
Go to app, about to buy the VC. This is gonna be the rest of my bill for the no layups is the same. I got layups. Didn't I not add layups? I got layups right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? The layups are there. You know what I mean? Transferring some funds right now, chat. You know, like I said, we just gotta, you know what I mean? We just gotta, you know what I'm saying? We just dropped the bag, you know? So, yeah, that part. You gotta, we gotta get the funds in there. You feel me? I ain't got no shame in my game. You know, I got a new crib. So when you get a new crib, you gotta drop the bag. You feel me? All right, here we go. Did I not add to the card? There we go. Instant download. Put the new card in. Add my card. Bro. Oh, there it is. I was overlooking it. All right, here we go. Here we go. We're locked in. All right. Here we go. Confirm. All right, let's go to, let's get this to, how much was it, y'all? It was. Oh, yeah, that's going to be enough. I forgot. Yeah, here we go. All right, let's put the code in real quick. And then we straight. Where my GameStop at, though? All right. Where did they put the code at? They shipped it to, okay, they shipped it to, all right, GameStop, man, what's up? Oh, there it is. There go the code. Oh, bruh. Oh, digital code has arrived. Yes, sir. All right, let me put the code in real quick, and then let me do that and give me 2 seconds, and then we get in, get a game or maybe like game and a half. And then we Gucci, you will me, and then we Gucci. What is the store? Where's the store? Okay. All right. I'm sorry it's taking this long. What's good, D? What's good, my boy? I'm making my last bill ever on this game. No more. Is it? Redeem a code. All right. Put the code in. Here we go. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Yes, that part. Yeah. Man, it's a long freaking, wasn't it? Did anybody ever say that the code be like hecka long, bro? Check code. I can't redeem the code here. What is that? How to down? They make you redeem it off. Oh, bro. Hold on, bro. What is this? I gotta redeem the code literally off Xbox? When they start doing that? Bro, all right, we gotta go to Microsoft, bro. This is OD. GameStop don't let you put the code, Xbox don't let you put the code in like that? Oh, man, dog, come on, man. It's all this stuff, Microsoft. Xbox. All right, hold on, give me a sec, Chad. I'm sorry it's taking forever. They don't let you put the code in on the game no more. All right. Who you texting, Shaq? You over there texting somebody crazy.
Hell yeah. Is nah, that... I think nobody. I'm playing fucking Pokemon on my phone.
Pokemon, huh?
Uh-huh.
All right. Let's go.
Healing.
Hold on. How do we put the code in on this thing, man? This is extra stuff, bro. Anybody did it this way? I'm trying to put the code in. All right, my account. Do you go my account? Download. Bro, I just want to put my code in, dog. I didn't got the code, dog. That's all I'm trying to do, bro. Come on, man. This is why I hate stuff like this. Redeem the code on Xbox. Redeem code. Redeem code. All right. Redeem code. Here we go. Golly, bro. No, that ain't what I'm trying to do. Apple would be smart, but then it'd be doing stupid stuff, bro. That ain't what I'm trying to do, bro. Now they ain't trying to let me log in. Come on, man. Oh, my God, bro. I hate Apple sometimes, dog. They do dumb stuff. They do dumb stuff, bro. Like, I'm just trying to redeem my code, bro. And I'm mad that GameStop making you do this. How to redeem a code on Xbox? I'm on Xbox. All right, hold on, bro. I'm logged in. I just logged in already. Chat, sorry about the wait, man. It's they taking me for a loop, man. They taking me for a loop right now. I had the code. I put the code in. And let me see. I'm going to go to search. Redeem code, bro. Redeem code. Stop playing with me, man. How do I redeem a digital code? Press. I did that. We did that. It said redeem the code. You can't redeem this code here. Try redeeming it at redeem. Okay. Put that in, babe. Redeem dot Microsoft.com. All right. Bro, why they keep doing that bush? They keep trying to log into my school account, though, man. This is what I'm getting mad at. Hold on. We're going to get this together. Can I just go and log into my joint, bro? Hold on. Give me a sec, John. Because this is annoying. All right. Redeem.Microsoft.com, bro. Come on, dog. Like, y'all niggas is tripping. sign in, bro, through my bank account, bro. Come on, bro. Why you got me typing in my joint? It's supposed to see. This is what I mean about Apple, bro. I don't remember my dang passwords, bro. Thank you, bro. Come on. Stop playing. Stay signed in, dog. Stop playing with me. Alright. Redeem the code now. Stop playing, bro. See? This is what I'm talking about. It keep... Bro, I hate when they make stuff harder than it has to be, bro. I do. I hate when they make stuff harder than it has to be. They keep signing me and signing... Alright. Finally, bro. Come on. Alright, here we go. Alright, we good. We good. Alright, Janet. Alright, here we go. Alright, there we go. There we go. Sorry about that, y'all. This is stupid, though. Why they make this a rule is dumb, bro. It's kind of dumb, man. No cap. You gotta be bugging, man. It's crazy, man. Alright. Alright. Thank you! Jeez, man. Thank you. Confirm. Golly, bro. All right. You're ready. Let's go. Dang. Thank you, bro. And then, there we go. There we go. And then we got it. We shortchanged. We got to get that right there. All right, bet. All right, cool. There we go. I'm sorry about that, y'all. That took forever, dog. That took forever. All right, Shaq. Invite me in, bro. Invite me.
I got you right now.
All right, bet. Cool. All right. Bet. We good. We locked in. We got what we need. Bang. All right, let's get it. Turn up. One time. Bang. All right. We got the VC. Bang. Purchase made. Yep. We show. Bang. All right. We in there. Let's go. Let's go, Shaq. Come on, turn me up, dog. We in here. All right. Let's put the Annie's on real quick, and then we going in there. Straight like that, boy. Straight like that. Put that Tyler Halliburton, bang, you know. Put that Pro, bang. Put that. Hey, you know what? You know another thing that's stupid, y'all? I'm keeping it a stack with you. Like I'm not even gonna lie to you. You know what's dumb? I'm just picking one. Come on, man. We ain't got time for all this. You know what's dumb? Is that they got these dang players getting featured and they only give them two animations, bro. Come on, man. What we doing here, dog? All right, we just picking something.
Streaming, dog?
Yeah. Joe. Escape move. Let's go. Yeah, I'm going. Who was that? Who did that? Oh, snap. Man. I don't like that one. I'm just putting on something.
All right, I better not get no damn mismatch again.
I'm just putting on some stuff, bro. All right, look, Shai Gilly only got two moves, bro. Yo, that's OD, bro. Shai Gilly really only got two moves, man. Like, that's crazy that he only got two moves, and the moves are slow as hell. That's what I be talking about, man. That's what I be talking about. The game be... Like, this game needs a little bit more pace to it. Don't all right, Murray.
Don't accept that. My bad.
It needs a little bit more pace. I ain't saying I got to be over the top fast, but I got to feel like
right,
I'm playing
why
the next
are you
thing.
6'8". He's so tiny, dog.
Ooh. Yeah. Man, it'll start.
John Wall.
Yeah,
I
just don't want to get mismatched.
Triple threat. Here we go.
Or I always play big. It says center.
All right. Here we go.
You ain't gonna play no small forward.
All right, chat. We got, what is it? 9. Okay, cool. We just in time. Probably can get two games. Now I gotta go. I got 11 o'clock appointment. All right. Here we go. We locked in. We straight like that. All right. We good. Where we at?
Griffin, though.
All right.
Oh, you know what? Hold on. Wait.
Miami squad. All right, back. All right, here we go. Wait. Hold on. Thank you for saying hold up, because I'm about to do something stupid. I'm going to do something straight stupid, chat. Yeah, here we go. I need all those. I need, what's the name?
We got to be the shooters, kid.
Yeah, y'all shooting. I ain't shooting nothing.
Why you ain't shooting? Why you ain't shooting?
Because your boy ain't shooting nothing, you feel me?
Oh, my God.
Let go. We in that thing.
You ain't dunking nothing?
We ain't dunking nothing. Where is...
Oh, my God.
I need that right stick. I need that right stick ripper, dog. We need that right stick ripper.
Go ahead and upgrade all that.
What's the right stick? Upgrade all that. Where's the right stick ripper? All right. We got to get that right stick ripper to get the gold so we can get that. And then we're going to get the blow by. You feel me? You feel me? Then we're going to get that. Speed boost. Get it to me, bro. Give me that thing. Where that speed boost at, bro? Where the speed boost at? I thought I had it. Do I not have it?
You probably got to upgrade speed or something, though.
Nah, it's all up. I don't know, bro. Something ain't right, bro. Am I tripping? What do I need to get the speed boost? Speed booster. Oh, I think I already did it. Yeah, I think I already got it at. Yeah, I did speed booster. I'm missing one then. Put that clamp on that gold though. Put that clamp on that gold.
You cannot shoot at all. You tripping, bait.
Oh, drop. I'm gonna put the. Should we put the post spin tech? Nah, put that clamp on that thing.
Get on the damn guard.
Oh, man. I can't put the clamp on that thing. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. We're going
you
in
gotta
there.
Put your strength up.
Oh, my strength is up. Oh, it's not up. No, I can't all put it up right now. Yeah, I can't put it up right now. Let me see.
All right, let's go, man. Let's go ahead.
Yeah, that's all I get. Let's go, my boy. Boy, I'm about to cook. Boy, what you mean, dog? I'm about to cook these boys. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to be Cook City over here, dog. And I'm dropping dots. You feel me?
Two-way floor,
I'm going to be like, what that boy Drake? And that song did not start the beef with us. This been in the pot, and it just started to heat up. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? I'm about to be out here. Going crazy like I'm Drizzy. Hey, Kendrick, you got to respond, though. Come on, dog.
Another one.
You gotta do that, because Drake just dropped the...
Another one.
And he got the streets going crazy. My boy did the AI, Tupac, and Snoop Dogg. He did both to come for you? It's like that? Come on, Kendrick. I'm from L.A., bro. It's not a good look for the West. It's not a good look for the West, man. Even though I'm looking busted and disgusted, I still know it's not a good look for the West. Sheesh.
What?
It's not a good look.
What?
It's not a good look.
What?
It's not a good look. All right, we in here, baby. Come on, I need some. Where the cheers at? Come on. Clap with me. Rock with me. Post tech. Oh, yeah, I should have put that post tech, huh? I should put that post tech on gold. You feel me? I should have put that post tech on gold. No cap. I should have put that thing on gold. No cap. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I should have put that post on gold. For real, though. I'm bugging.
Mm-hmm.
I should have put that post on gold. All right, we in here.
Bruh, let's get it. Is this...
Let's go. Where I'm at? I should be at the one. Yes, sir. That's why I made him this way. I'm at the one who I'm guarding. Who getting strapped? He getting strapped today. 6'6". Bet. Say less. You better be drilling that thing crazy. Oh, yeah. There you go. Cook that. Oh, my God, bro. What you doing, bro? Oh, dot him. Got him. Hey, I'm dropping dimes out here, dog. Stop playing with me. Where
What's
you at?
Pass accuracy?
90 something, I think. 93. Oh, this is my man. Which one is my man? Oh, I think this is my man. I think I got.
Just picking up this. Yeah. Yeah, this is my dude.
Oh yeah, we here. Lock straight. We here. Yeah, we straight. Shaq, stay down, boy.
God,
Shaq, stay down, boy. I got chocolate G23, baby. I got the chocolate G23, bro. Stop playing with me. You better stop playing with me. Bro, they got me out here running slow, bro. That's what I be talking about, man. That's what I be talking about, bro. It don't matter how fast you are in this game, bro. Come on. Come on, dog. Uh-huh. Put my dog in the blendy. Uh-huh. Y'all gotta stop playing with me. Here, little boy. I'm gonna get buckets different. Everybody think you gotta score one way, bro. I'm just getting buckets different. I'm out here, bro. Stop playing with me, man. Yeah. Oh, I was trying to get that pick. He with us. Strat in. Lock. Let go, man. Come on, man. I'm out here getting busy, bro. Y'all here slacking. Slacking on your Mac. Give it to him. Yeah. Strat. Where you going? Oh. What happened? Oh, okay. That's our ball. Let's go. He tried to yam on y'all, boy. He tried to do something different with it. He tried to do something different with it. There we go. Bruh, don't disrespect me like that. Come on, man. I'm right in your face, bruh. Uh-huh. Back though. Okay, he hit that. Let go. Get into him. Give him the pill. Give it to him. Oh, he don't even want the ball. Oh, yeah. We turning it over. Lit. We like that. Turn it up. Let go. Come on, bro. Y'all stop playing with me, man. Give me that pill. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Blow by. Drop dot. Oh, my God. Give me one. Oh, you soft butter biscuit, bro. Come on, bro.
Very early.
Got my boy with a very early over there. Give me that. Oh, that's a steal, bro. Bro, it. I don't know. That was a steal, bro. Come on, bro. I see you, Shaq. Dot. Back door. Why you cut, though? You supposed to shoot a three. Like that. That's how you cut. Bro, I don't like how they got my nigga moving slow. See, this is why I be talking about 2K be controlling your player too much, bro. They control how you move, when you move, the way you move. And this ain't next gen, bro. Current gen got more responsiveness than next gen, bro. Come on, bro. Give me that. That's a steal. Oh, they doing it now. Bro, they better stop hoeing me, dog. They better stop hoeing me, bro. Come on, let's get the disrespect from your own brothers, man. There we go. Oh, we there. Yes, sir. Come on. Cook up. Shoot that bush. There it is. Green bean. Oh, you don't want that? Uh-huh. Come here, boy. Dot. 90-something pass, and I throw the ball like that. This is what I be talking about with 2K, bro. 93 pass accuracy, and a nigga throwing the ball at people's bodies. Stop playing with me, man. Bro, you can't guard me, dog. You can't guard me. Yes, sir. Oh.
Bro, I'm trying to pass the ball, cuz.
It's all good. Show me some. Fillets. Oh, my God. Get busy. See? You can score with lays. You can score with lays. You know what you're doing. That's me. I got caught on your guy, man. Ah, you got these things, man. Y'all be hating, bro. He can't guard me, bro. I told y'all. Y'all over here talking, I can't get buckets, man. It's different, boy. It's different out here, man. Hey, who gonna guard that man?
Dog, he got stupid fucking high standing lip dunk or something.
My boy Lightning gave nothing. Hurt, bro. My nigga, man. Come on, nigga, chat.
I hate these little. This nigga 6'6", bro.
Come on. Like, green at. There you go. Oh, my boy.
Oh, my gosh. My boy, early.
My boy likes selling the chicken.
I got a new shot, bro. Come on. Give me a break.
Damn. Oh, that's off. That's off, shot. Get that. Yeah. Yo, we locked. We locked in. We strapped. Damn.
Bruh, they just running to the paint, dog.
Bro, they like, getting.
Man, like, we can't do that. That's why I don't even be putting the goddamn. I got to.
Come here, boy. Get out your way. My bad. Come on, dog. Pass the pill.
Do your thing. Oh, shit. What's that shot?
Yeah, everybody in that. You get that board shot? You got it? Oh, yeah. He hit that? There it is. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm doing what I made the build to do is to play defense. It's stop the ball.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I was about to say, you got that off? That's crazy. All right, let's get it. They ain't giving it to PG, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Come on, son. Get that up. He shot that? Okay. Turn up. I'm not here to score. I'm here to facilitate. I'm here to facilitate. You feel me? Get that up. He's scared. He's scared. Come here, boy. Yeah, get that up. Yeah. Oh, he tripping if he don't shoot that, bro. I'm like, bro, you wide open, my boy. I'm playing. Come on. Here we go. He can't guard me. He can't guard me. Uh-huh. Drop. Green B. I was trying to give it to X. Ain't no way you just shot that. You got light. That was a good foul. That was a good foul by the bot. I got to get warmed up, Chad. I got to get warmed up. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming out. Post up. Oh, man. Oh, I'm trying to get out your way, dog.
Damn. What's your pass at, call?
89. You used to be in catcher, right?
Yeah. Oh, let's go. Come on, bro. I'm a facilitator. I'm a facilibake. Come on, baby. We facilibaking. Stop playing with me, Chad. Oh, that's my fault. I was looking at the dude. That's all. I got you. Yup, there it is. Dunk that. Pass it back, bro. Come on, I would've gave it back to you. You better make it, too. Okay, he made it. Yeah, they scared, dog. They scared, bro. They get that ball up crazy. Come on, bro. The disrespect from your own niggas. My own peoples. That's what I'm running with. They stalling me out. They stalling me out, man. Oh, I can't get that. Oh, I tried to get that, bro. That's come on, bro. Stop playing with me, man. Let me facilitate.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
Back up. Back up.
Why you tell me so? You go to the same spot I go to.
I was going to the. I don't know where you was going to the paint. Like,
go to cut.
Just take a.
I got a bar, homie.
Where are we going? Oh, damn. I was supposed to go to Shaq.
Why they wouldn't just.
Yeah. I was supposed to go to Shaq. I was trying to give it to Shaq, but it wouldn't get to him. I saw you, though.
No, I'm but I was just saying, like, just stop moving for a second because I was like, bro, like, you just got to.
Ah, Chad, I try to go get that pill, bro. Nah, B. Bro, don't play with me. Don't play with me. That's max wingspan. Yep. Don't play with me. Uh-huh. Chad, where you? Yeah. Board, we out. Too bad, so sad. Dunk that. Dang, Shaq, why you stop, bro? I'm giving you dots. Get the board. Oh, yeah, we ain't getting that board. Uh-huh, we there.
Give me.
Which one is yours?
37.
Yeah, we strapped. Somebody got mine? Yeah.
Ooh, I got
okay,
you.
Yeah.
I got you.
He missed that? Uh-oh. He with us. Let's go. We locked in. All right. That's good. We got it. Facilla Bake out here. You feel me? Oh, he would Bruh, see, it be slow, bro. I put that, press that button so fast, bro. Like, it, hate that. Bro, you strapped. You strapped, my nigga. You are strapped. Stop playing with me. Get that up. Yeah. Oh, let's go. We out. We out with it. Dottie. You talking to Facilla Bake. Don't call me Bake no more. Call me Facilla Bake. We facilling it. Oh, come here. Strap. Damn, Shaq. I sent it to you, bro. You got to help a nigga out. Oh, yeah. I see it. Facilla Bake. Talk to me nice. Stop playing with me, man. Y'all just think you just got to score. I can do more. Ah, dang. I got to get that. My dude's still moving like he ain't 89 speed, though, dog. I don't. Oh, he 86. Okay, he 86. I remember that. He 86, baby. Let's go. Turn me up. Nope. Hit that. Trap. Let's go. Drop a bomb for him. Oh, yeah. Timeout. Facilla Bake in the building. Oh, yeah. We there. We there. Turn around. Yeah. We there. He scared. Oh, man. You don't even... Uh-huh. We there. Oh, dang. I ain't know who to guard. I got like three people over here. I had three people over. There it is. Uh-huh. He can't guard me, dog. He can't guard me, dog. Green Bean. Hit it. Thank you. He can't guard me, dog. And he can't really guard me because I got it on Super Boost. Super Boost now, bro. Why ain't not playing defense, bro? What are you doing? Bro, I'm out here super baking, Facilla Baking and stuffing right now, bro. Come on, dog. What up? What's good, boy? Good to see you back. Congratulations on the crib. Appreciate it, my dog. Appreciate it. Facilla Baking the building, bro. They said I couldn't do it. It ain't about getting numbers, man. I can impact the game different. All you got to do is drive and kick, and if they don't come out, you hit the layup. The game is that broken. You ain't even got to have layup to hit layups. Uh-huh. Come here. Give me that. Stop playing with me. Facilla Bacon. Give me one. Yeah. Blow. Facilla Bacon. That's what we doing. Come on, he don't even want the ball no more. That's what I want him to do. I want point guards that don't even want the ball no more. I want him to don't even want the ball no more. Come here. Ah, that's me. I reached. I was trying to get them cookies, man. Facilla Bake. Oh, yeah, move, Shaq. Move out of my way, man. You're bumping me, man. There it is. Filets.
God that's damn, us, that's fuck, dog. Why us. This bot playing out his goddamn mind, bro? What the fuck?
Oh, we got it. No. Oh.
Oh, my God.
That's all. No, he hit that. Yeah. Smack that. He smacked that down, boy. Smacked that down. He can't guard me, bro. Move, Shaq. I don't need no screens. Shaq, I don't need screens. I know I appreciate it, but... This boy can't guard me with my super Saiyan on. I got Super Bake right now. It's Super Saiyan mode. He can't stay in front of me. Oh, my God. That little nigga said, hey, man, he can't stay in front of me either. Why? Watch this. Move out of my way. I'm about to... Get out of here, boy. He can't guard me. I keep trying to tell you niggas he can't guard me, man. Not with Super Saiyan mode. You know what I'm saying? Maybe regular bait. My fault.
Help me, Shaq. I'm right there.
My fault.
You was turning around, running away. I'm like, my fault.
Super Saiyan Bake. Right. Look. All you got to hit him with is a... Zoom! He going to jump! Come here, boy! You better stop playing with me! You better stop dribbling, boy! You better stop! Oh... Come here, get that pill, bro. I'm telling you, this is how it should be. This is how it should be, bro. Hold on. Shoo. Oh, okay. Get off.
Get off. They trying to get into the zone?
Oh! Yeah, I think they are.
But they can't really, because they got a bot anyway. What's your close shot on?
It's on 40. Y'all keep playing with me, man. Y'all keep playing with me, bro. I told you this game, bro. You just got to know how to play it. You got to know how to play it, bro. I'm out here cooking this boy, and I'm facilitating. And I can facilitate it. Oh, bro, what you doing? Oh, my God. Okay. Get busy. Get busy. Oh, yeah. He don't want the ball. This is what I want. That's why I made the bill, dog. I'm trying to take all point guards away. I'm trying to make it where you don't like this game no more, bro. I don't care about scoring. I just want your life to be miserable. I want it to be so miserable, you don't even want to touch the pill. You don't even want to touch it no more. He just don't want it. Back though. Back though. I'm trying to get out your way. Oh, my God, bro. See, this is what I be talking about. Buddy buddies be messing up the game, bro. Like,
if he just shoot the ball.
Oh, man. Bro, buddy buddies, bro. Yeah, I get it, man.
I don't even really care. Like, just hurry up. Whatever you're going to do, just hurry up, bro. Like, they
need all that extra shit. Say damn, Shaq. I like you play defense before. Shaq, come on, dog. They got my dog Shaqaroni on a freaking trampo. Come on, baby. I like you know what you're doing down there. I be playing like a noob. Oh, come over here. Yeah, you know the vibes. Cut light. Cause it's too, you know, Facilla Bacon is gonna see it. Oh, they really hold you.
I could have shot that, but
he gonna shoot it. You might as well.
We got bored.
Oh, like that. Oh, he did a green animation and everything. Yeah. Get out the paint, Shaq. Oh, you got it. No, that. Oh, okay. It was a good shot. All right, get that man a ball. He don't even want the pill no more, dog. I didn't got this boy spooked. Give me that. I didn't got that boy spooked. I didn't got him spooked. Come here.
I was about to say shoot that. Come on, dog.
You know he giving it to his boy. I ain't tripping. It is what it is. Okay. Get him with the steppy. Yo, he don't even want the pill. Look. That's what we wanted. Y'all don't understand. It's a science to what I do, man.
Give me that.
I just wanted to wear, I ain't gonna say it's gonna work all the time, bro. It's not gonna work all the time. You know what I'm saying? But it's gonna work. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna work majority of the time. You feel me? And that's what I wanted. Something that just look, he don't even want the pill, bro. He don't even want it, bro. Like, this man is spooked, bro. He got 8 points. Come here. I'm about to cook you. You already know what's coming.
So what's the toss, mate? What's the toss to get into the paint?
Hey, man, just blow by this boy, man. These dudes are little. I ain't got no blocks right now. These dudes are little, man. You're going to have to get some big bodies on me, dog.
I got a heat check.
I got you. It's coming. Oh! Got him! Got him! This boy getting dog. This boy getting dog water, bro. Y'all keep telling me you can't shoot, mate. All right, bad. Bad. It's still basketball, though. You still got to go buy somebody. What's good? Say less. What's good, my boy? What's good? If you can go buy somebody, bro, you know what I'm saying? Still can have the concept of basketball. You feel me? Oh, there you go. If you can't go by nobody, then you can't play basketball. You know what I'm saying? And the way the game is, bro, it's sometimes. Oh, yeah. Come on, Shaq. Come on, Shaq. There you go. Like that? Oh.
I had heat check. I thought I had that. That's
me. No, you good. I mean, you're there, bro. Thank you. Three in the key. Let's go, man. Out here cooking, man. Cooking these boys. Oh, I thought he was gonna go. I thought, oh, good board. There it is. He don't even want the pill, bro. He don't want it. He about to quit. Oh, son. That's tough. My dog really quitting, bro. I got my dog spooked out here. Oh, I thought I was going to get that one too, bro. Come on, bro. Get that to me too, 2K. I want all of them.
Crazy, only got one skill, but.
Yeah, man. But it's the mindset. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
it's the mindset.
He trying to get rid of that thing. He trying to
get, it's the mindset of what we doing, bro. He nervous. He scared. He spooked. I can wait till that thing get on hard. Okay. We got scores. Man, all you got to do is have scores. You know what I'm saying? I'm playing to the strength of my team. You know, they like to score. Give me that. Thank you. Ooh. So this is an opportunity for me to be super unselfish. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Here it comes. Oh, yeah. Move, shot. Oh. I was about to cook him.
That boy the new Joe knows, baby.
I was about to cook him, bro. Let me see that pill, bro. Let me see that. Let me see that. Judge that. Move out the way. Wait.
Oh, he quitting.
Oh, he done. He really quitting. Oh, yeah. Oh!
That's trash.
They nervous, bro. Did he quit? This man went 3-for-3, bro, and he don't want to score no more, bro. Come on, show me your moves, man. Show me your moves, bro. I ain't even cheesed him yet. We ain't even hit him with the cheese. Hold on. This is how you hit him with the cheese. Hold on. Get up in that post. And one! That, now, this is where it's about to be bad, chat, because I ain't got free.
Oh, my God.
Chill, bro. They gonna think I'm freaking cheating this stuff. They gonna think I got his in, dog. Make out here chill. Need to chill, dog. They gonna think your boy got a straight zen, dog. And I don't have no zen, bro. I show you my setup. I have no problem. I have no problem, bro. Sometimes the game can be broken, bro. Like I have no zen, bro. I don't. I got a lead controller. I don't have no setup for the Zen, dog. Sure, I can shoot 5 shots and I miss all of them right now. If you don't believe me, dog, cause your boy ain't got no Zen, bro. I don't want nobody thinking I'm zenning cause I'm making free throws.
Oh my God! Oh, that nigga, he lagged out.
That's what he get.
behind the back, lag out.
I know he mad.
Oh, man, that's...
I know he mad. I know. He shooting. Oh, man. I know he mad. That's funny.
Behind the back, leg out.
Why you following, bro? I'm about to steal it. Yeah, that was funny, though. But this is why I made the bill, man. No cap. I made them for fun. The not score.
Boy, just... went 8-for-8. Just right into the rim, bro.
Hey, man. Literally. Give me that. Appreciate it.
I ain't mad at it. It's calculated. Like I said, it's a calculated risk.
Yeah,
calculated.
You got to do what you got to do. But the reason why I made them, I'm able to do what I with those things that I wanted them to do. I want to make the point guard job a living heck, bro. I want them to feel like this sucks, bro. I can't get busy. Because this dude is always on me, bro. He's freaking a pest. I want to be a pest. That's it. I don't want to score. I'm going to figure out a way to score. You know? That's why I put the post control on.
Because
the post control allows me to be able to play through the post on little guys. Bro, we can't get the ball. This is OD. I think there's a lot of stuff that they got to fix, though. The dribbling through people's bodies got to go. The slow responsiveness sometimes got to go. Like, we on next gen, bro. Like, your current gen can't feel more smoother and faster than next gen. Like, we 4 years in the game. I can understand we just came to next gen. All right, cool. We 4 years in the game. And I know they're trying to get to realism, but still, basketball is a faster-paced sport, bro. That thing be moving, bro. These dudes be out here. Oh, got him. Oh, my God, babe. Hit. Who did that?
Oh, you know he did it.
You ain't getting the ball now. You ain't getting the ball now, bro.
Call him all. It don't matter. The game's over. We don't care.
We good. Get up out of here. Bye. Like,
your boy lagged out.
Bruh, this dude hating, bruh. Like, dude, I'm telling you, dog, it be people like this. Oh, Shaq, why you gonna bring your dude down here, bruh? Shaq, why you gonna do that to me, dog? Shaq gonna come here, bring his whole man, bro, man down here. I'm pulling. I'm about to say, I got his head. Y'all about to say I got his head, dog. I'm about to say your boy Ben got his head. I made that. I'm Zen Tackler, dog. I'm about to say that, dog. If I made that shot, dog, I would have been for sure. Then I'm like, yo, report Bake. He got his in. He has zero shooting, and he made free throws. And
that was
he
the only shot you missed, though. You shouldn't even took that.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. You know what I'm saying? 8 for 9, bruh. You know what I'm saying? My dude straight called all the timeouts so he can get his shot up, bro. Come on, bro.
I called the rest of them.
Oh, okay.
After he started calling them.
Like, why?
I was like, man, you're chilling, bro. But Shaq messed it up because he ran down there and then you had to pass it and then he called for it from the AI.
Man, Shaq didn't hate it on your boy. I still love you, though, Shaq.
Shaq is a hater.
I still love you, man. It's all love. All right, I think we got time for one more. And then I got to get ready for 11 o'clock appointment. But it's back, man. I wanted to come back to show y'all boys that we coming back through the grace of God, man. I'm grateful. Got a new home. You know what I'm saying? I'm new home ready. That's the wrong one, babe. Why are you laughing? That's not funny. I got a new home. Shout out to God for allowing me to get a new home, man. That's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing.
What? Did you get a message about
what?
I got kicked.
Okay, we got to back
up. It said something about my career maintenance. I said what?
I don't know what that means. This the bill, dog. I can't shoot. I'm not zenning. I know people probably gonna say your boy Bake is zenning. I don't have a zen. I don't own a zen. I can show you my setup. I just got an Xbox Elite controller plugged in, dog, and I don't have no cares on showing you what I got. There's no zen at all. I don't even know how I made the free throws, to be honest with you, and greened them at that. Because people usually, supposedly, who got Zins got meters or whatever. I don't know. I don't have time for that. Yeah, I know your boy. I just played the game and just dial it back, and you see how many shots I missed. So, if you think I got a Zin,
I can get back on at 6:11.
You can see how many shots I missed with a Zin. So, I'll be the worst Zin player ever because your boy don't have one.
Send me
invite. Yeah. Oh man, that was fun though. And this is why I made the bill. Just to have fun, just to do this stuff like this. This is why I did it. just so I can do, you know, chill stuff. Like, just sometimes you just don't even want to score. I don't care. And if I try to score, I know it's going to be some games where it's going to be complicated when you're playing to get some sweats and they're going to switch and they're going to do all that. And I may be a liability. That's cool. But I know what I ain't going to be a liability on that defense. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be able to play the point guard. I'm going to play through them screens. I'm going to make it a pass for him. I'm going to make it a life of living hell. This not a build to be a double two-way. I know it says two-way, but I'm really not a two-way. I'm a one-way. I'm a two-way meaning I can dribble and I can pass, but I'm a one-way player. You know what I'm saying? And we got the ability to score when we can. But this ain't one of those builds. I just wanted to come out here and just play defense on point guards. That's it. You know? And, all right, let's get one real quick. And then I got to head out. Here we go. Let's see what's up. You know what I'm saying? So, it's all good. I enjoy it. Man, but that was fun, though. That was fun, dog. That was real, real fun. I really had a
Way floor general. You said one way.
Yeah, it's a one-way floor general. It's crazy how they call you a two-way when you can't really score like that, but
I guess you could play making.
Yeah, defense, I guess. Too. I guess. Yeah. I'm surprised they just didn't call it a playmaking lockdown. Remember they used to have those? Mm-hmm. Playmaking lockdown.
6'8".
See, that's why I made him this way, so I can always play the PG. All right, we got a 6'6" again. We got the midi. We got the ball handling. We got the perimeter defense. We got the speed with ball. We got it all. We got it freaking all. He going to be like, bro, he can't shoot, though. Because I really can't. Mid-range not there. Three-point not there. There you go. Oh, shot. You supposed to get that one. Why you run from that one to come to the one I was? That's all good.
Very early. It'd be the stop. Like, I can't get my damn.
Ooh, open. Facilitate. Oh. Oh, okay. We got one of those. Dang, y'all. Why y'all all in the paint? Y'all all in the paint?
I went for the board. Gave it to me with 3 seconds.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. See? It's going to be rough. Look. Everybody else got to do their part, but the point guard going to be. Oh, no.
Hit me. Dang.
Oh, that's me. They got to find a better way where you can leave. Oh!
Too late now.
That's a charge. Hey!
Bruh, I was trying to do a step.
Congrats on the high. Appreciate it, big dog. Appreciate it. Big boy moves. Yeah, man. We trying. See, yeah, I told y'all, chat, we playing against one of those teams. You know, they going to be playing, you know, the way they playing. But look, you know what I'm saying? We get that ball up. You know what I mean? And we out with it. I ain't shooting free throws no more. Remember, that used to be your boy way to get points right there. You shoot them free throws. Why? You did them free. Oh, shit.
I changed the tire caliber, bro.
This man, Shaq.
I don't like this.
This man got the supposedly best free throws in the game. And hold on. They think I can't facilitate? I made this build to facilitate. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah. Everybody else just got to do their part.
Come on, we got to play solid.
Everybody else got to do their part. Because this man, about to, this going to be different over here. He running and dunning. He doing all what he can. But it's going to be tough for him all day. He may get 20, but it's going to be a rough 20. I'm taking the point guard out the game, you feel me? That's what we trying to do over here. I don't know what my man's doing. We trying to take PGs out the game, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? That's what we doing around here, bro. That's what we doing. There you go. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Yep. Look, get that up. That's what I want. That's what I want, dog. That's what I want. Yeah, get that up. That's what I want. I want to see.
If, oh, like where the ball go?
I want to see, bro.
Give me.
Damn. It was supposed to go to you. My bad. That's me. I want to see if they can score without other people. But if that's your man, Shaq, I need you to come and get that screen, my boy. Where you at? I can see you right there. Yeah. Oh, that's why.
That's not open. Here we go.
He was there. He was there. Chill. He was there on the cut.
Okay.
He just got a bad animation.
Oh, yeah.
You got to remember, I'm playing at a different angle, too.
There you go.
I'm looking down court.
Green.
I'm not looking.
Oh,
hit that.
We're good.
I was talking to somebody. That's all. That's tough. We out. There we go. You see how it's
hard?
Yeah,
I be looking like, I be looking corner to the basket. Like, I don't, like the top of the key sometimes.
Oh, that's my fault.
I be looking for cutters.
Ah. Okay, he made it. Let's go. Come on. My job is to make the PG job a living heck. Yeah. They don't even look. PG don't even get the ball no more. PG in the corner. The PG's in the corner, y'all. What kind? This man got 92 dribbling, 90. He's in the corner.
Okay, don't move.
He's in the corner. Yeah.
Oh, he can't shoot. Oh, you can't shoot either.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, no. I got an icon. Hold on. Yeah. Oh.
We're going to have to stay out, Shaq.
Boy, I've been out to the three the whole time. That ain't me.
No, I know. I'm saying, let dude cut.
You know, it's stupid.
Dang, bro, why you spamming, bro? Why you spamming me, bro?
Been after three the whole time.
You said what?
I'm just saying.
We're going to get some three in the key.
Oh, wide open. Oh, you can't shoot that guy.
There it is. Come on. Shoot it. I'm going to get the bucket. Y'all going to get looks. Now, it's up to y'all to do what y'all going to do. But
because
they're going to play. Oh, dang. Somebody got to stop the ball. They're going to play off me because they know I can't shoot. So since they know I can't shoot, then that means that somebody gonna be open. Yeah.
Fuck the D.
Let's go.
Pascal.
Let's get it. My boys, they in that paint. Eating, they ain't trying to let your boy. I'm here and here. Oh, dang, bro. Come on. Everybody out? Yeah. Stay out, Shaq. Stay out. Yeah. Boom. You gonna shoot? Shaq! Nigga! Oh, my. Bro, you can't tell you open and then Shaq. You can't shoot now. Come on, bro.
You hit him.
Hey, don't tell me
now. For
all of a sudden, I get told everything right
now. No, you said you can shoot. You open. You just said like four times, I'm open. Now you got it twice. And you ain't scoring, bro. You don't even want to shoot it. You gonna be open.
Shot.
Oh my God, bro. I didn't see it at all. Come on, Shaq. They gon' leave you open.
Ooh.
So your dude is the number eight? Is your dude number eight? Yeah. So that means he's always in the paint, Shaq. So get out the paint. You're gonna get a shot. Shoot it, bro. Come on. You gotta shoot it. Your dude is open. All right then, baby, but I'm just saying, you still got to shoot it. You passed
like,
the ball
I'm
up.
I'm open, and then he hit you, and then it was like, oh, shit, I'm open.
Man, my dog running from the ground. Who's that? Yeah, let's go. My dog, like, he don't want to shoot it. Hold on. No, that's good, because
he was trying to cut that off.
Yeah, make him play defense. Hold on. They're going to have to guard me because they can't play. Look, I can stay out here. Stay.
He's going to have to.
Get out the paint, Shaq. Get out the paint. Don't let the big sit in the paint.
I got you.
No, I got it right there. He good. Okay. Yeah. That's all good.
We got board all day.
Green. There you go. Yeah, we just got a hit.
Slightly lit. Yeah. We got board. So don't. Yeah, go ahead, pop that thing if you get it, even because I'm a crash anyway.
That's all. Oh. Somebody got to get mine.
I tried.
He ain't scoring on me, man. It's all good. Come on. Come on. He's not scoring on me, man. He's gonna get his stuff other ways. That's our ball? Let's go. Oh, no, that's their ball. He gonna get stuff other ways, man. You know what I'm saying? He said, I got a challenge for you. If you can make 5 threes in a row. Oh, nah, bro. I can't make no 5 threes in a row. Boy ain't got no, what's the name? Ah, they both. Uh-huh. Ah, he jumped.
Let me pop out.
I'm getting out. Yeah. Oh, he missed him. Oh, why'd you stop? Baby?
I ain't got no interior like that.
Even if you go.
That's why I was telling you. That's why I was like.
That's me.
If you catch it, like if you catch a pass, like let me just pop back out. You ain't even gotta like drive. Just let me pop out.
Oh, that's how do you get that?
Yeah,
I get it. But hey, sometimes just cut. Even if you ain't got it, oh my God, bro. Even if you ain't got it, it's gonna. Make the move, so then we can, and then you can come back out. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, why they got my nigga doing layups though?
He can shoot them.
Oh, good board. There we go.
He shot that bitch far.
Yeah, he shot that thing far. Oh, that's up. But see, we gotta play defense though, bro. The point guard ain't getting the peel, bro. He not getting the pills. Shaq, bro. It's wide open, bro. You wide open. And then you come on, bro. Get out the paint, Shaq. Get out the paint. You wanna get the big out the paint. Get the big out the paint. I got it. Come on, man.
Damn, why drag me that way, bro?
And put me inside.
There it is. One more. He open. You late.
He probably ain't got no pass accuracy like that either.
Stay there.
He ain't got no pass accuracy. Sometimes it just make your shit come out slow.
Yeah.
Makes those passes come out slow regardless.
Look, all we got to do is spread out. It's going to be tough for sure because, I try to help. They didn't let me help. It's going to be tough. But why'd you cut to the bucket? Bro, I don't understand why people do dumpster. Bro, you're wide open. The lane is not there, bro. Cut to the bucket. I can't understand the logic of niggas, man. Throw the ball, man. God dang. Cut to the bucket. Or stop. There it is. Then stop then. Damn.
Like,
shoot
all this time?
Like, then stop.
Why do they do that,
bro? Then stop, bro. Like, y'all do the dumbest stuff. You see they sagging off. That's all. Like, y'all got, we got to just play smart. We go into the big. The big is the only thing that got inside. We keep running the big inside. Stay out. Make the big guard. If the big ain't guarding,
they can shoot and they ain't
come on.
Shoot all this time.
Let's go, man. People, you know somebody ain't guarding you, bro. Just got, I don't understand. I don't get it. Here we go. Let's go, man. Come on. Back up. Oh, that should have been a steal. Come on. Everybody else got a guard. Just guard. There we go. Get it out. There we go. Oh, he must ain't got no power. Oh,
they gave me some crazy.
We got to reset.
I'm trying to. No, why are you setting a pick for me, dog? I don't need your pick.
Here we go. Come on. If y'all clean out the paint, bro, people going to eat more. If when a cluster, it's going to make it harder for everybody else. Y'all playing defense for them. Here we go. PG ain't scoring. Only way he's scoring is fast breaks or screens. That's it. Who manages that? Shaq, you got to help him out, too, on them screens, bro. If he getting screened, you got to show for him. There it is. Come on, man. It's simple. It ain't about winning. Just play smart. Basketball, the PG is going to be struck. He going to be tough. There we go. That's tough. That's tough. Come on. Oh, that's good D. Move, Shaq. Stay down.
He just can't let nobody behind us because they've been getting most of their stuff off of, like, cuts and stuff.
That's what I'm saying. They not really not doing nothing like that. Somebody open.
Oh, pass. I'm popping out. Let me pop out.
Why did you shoot that? Like, they it's just the dumb stuff, bro. We don't even need the way they playing defense. I'm going back on mine. Yeah, I'm over there. Yeah, I'm over there. Stay down. Just play defense. Oh, my. You keep giving up back doors and leaving
people.
Why
we just won't stay? Like, they've done it, like, so many times. Like, stay down.
Get out the paint, Shaq.
Maybe they ain't seeing the angle. Maybe they're not seeing the angle.
Shaq, go to a corner. Like, I'm not just talking to you because I can't talk to them, but go to a corner, spread out. If somebody there, get out of their way because obviously they're there already. So just move. You know what I'm saying? I can't talk to them to tell them to move, but I can talk to you. You know what I'm saying? Just move out the way. Somebody there. I'm going down. If somebody there, just move and clear it out because by you moving and running to them, even though you're not trying to make it where your player is playing defense, you're playing defense for them. You know what I'm saying? We playing defense for these dudes. Like, if we spread out, you're going to get looks. It doesn't even matter if I can't shoot. Because the way they playing, they overexerting themselves for no reason. You know what I'm saying? And our dudes that we're playing with, they not understanding. Like, instead of everybody moving at once, bro, a couple people, we can move.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's what's killing me, just defense, bro. Like, the defense is.
And it's just like they keep doing trash shit. Like, it's not even like.
Oh, he did it, don't need it.
I'm over here on.
Yeah.
Dog, see?
That's my fault. I came up. Because nah. I wasn't trying to give him no three. Pass the ball. Aw, damn. It's all good. Get out the way, Shaq. Get out the way. There you go. Get out the way. There you go, man. Come on. Just get out the way. It's going to find you. Even if it don't go in. Because I'm a make him.
Give me that. There
you
go.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Come on.
It's all good. Give me that. Stay there.
Stay. He got that.
Yeah. Bro, he scored 3 points on me, man. He is running from the smoke. And I get it. That's what I want. Oh, my God, bro. It's all good if it goes in. There we go. Oh, ain't no way 2K just did that.
Say, cuz.
Ah.
I'm about to curse something crazy, bruh.
Somebody got to guard that man. Just guard that man. There you go.
He over here reaching, bro.
There you go. Come on.
Are you reaching yourself out the play?
Come on, bro. Come on. We're not out of the game either.
Somebody's not back or something.
Ah!
What's up? Hey, I see him. I see him. I thought I got it. I thought you got that too.
Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna get out your way. Spread it out, Shaq. Spread. He do some dumb stuff, but spread though. You too close.
I'ma step up for this dude. He keep reaching himself out the plate, bro.
There's a board. There you go. Get the fast. And one. But yeah. If we just spread out, bro, we good. You know what I'm saying? If I had threes, it'd be crazy. But you can't get that on these fields, man. You can't get it. You know what I'm saying? Got to give us something.
Nah, but I mean, well, how big is this matchup? Or how?
That's me.
Oh, my God.
That's me. That was my fault.
Nah, easy.
Oh, that was supposed to go to y'all. Come on. He got to pass the
ball. What?
Oh, yeah, it's a new belt.
I've been fucking open, bro.
It's a new belt.
Get that shit, dude.
And then whoever Blackwall, he 1-for-7.
Been fucking open, fucking retard.
Come on.
Like
Blackwall.
Taking unnecessary dribbles, bro. Like, damn, bro, I don't need you. Why are you taking it?
Hold on, it's coming. Bro, it's just that's all. You ain't scoring, man, unless you getting some fast breaks or something. Like, it's just our other folks. It's not like we out of the game, but it's just like, dang, bro. He got 20 points, about 5 or 7 of them on me, no cap. The other screens. And fast breaks. Board. Let's get rid of it. There you go. There we go. Come on, man. We still in the game. We only down 12. We still in the game, bro. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Oh! That's tough, 2K. That's tough. Nah, B. That's crazy. Damn, I tried to hit you faster, but it didn't. Don't dribble. Just pass it. Pass it. Ah, Disney. Damn, I met wrong button. Gotta shoot it.
Wrong button.
But Shaq, stop dribbling, pass it, and then move back.
Or hit that one dribble pull up on it.
Pass it, move back. If you ain't gonna shoot it, then pass it, move back. Don't dribble. You slowing it down. You're not a dribbler. So you're running right to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's all about spacing in this game. If you space, you can do a lot. That's just me. I'm trying to get to learn these dudes, man. But they not in the. Cause I'm telling you right now, the way they playing defense. Give me that.
Oh my God.
Board. I know you ain't got no passing. But good pass.
I got
though. Enough. There we go. We only down 10, y'all. We right here, dog. Come on. My job is to make. Come on, good defense. Ah, that wasn't supposed to go to him. That wasn't supposed to go to him, bro.
And that just came out.
That wasn't supposed to go to him, bro. Oh, let's go. Come on. We down 8, y'all. Get it. Come on. Hit it. Let's go. Come on, y'all. We down six, man.
Shooting, bro. Like, y'all come up in this game.
Come on, get that. Bro, how many scaries my dog throwing? That's all.
Oh, that's off.
Come on. Green, I need it. Let's go. Come on, man. I'm telling y'all niggas, man. We could beat this team, dog. The point guard is struggling right now. Five. How that's not a 5 seconds, bro?
I got your help on this side. Just pushing this.
2K, bro, he traveled, by the way. He never put the ball down. He never put the ball down. Come on, Shaq. Come on. That's all good. I'll take it. Yeah, hey, you just gotta knock it down, baby. It's all good.
What?
Bro, come on, 2K. Y'all gotta stop with the when you gonna choose to get somebody the ball. I got badge and I got strength. I got badge and strength and steel should be on 106 right now. And you can't let me get the ball, my nigga. Come on, bro. Shaq, go back door. Give me one, Mike. Hey, good luck.
That was perfect, dog. That was me.
That's all good.
Oh, how we didn't get that? That was me.
It's all good. Ain't no way, bro. 3 in the key. Something. Oh, boy, come on. No. I'm done. That's the stuff. That's the stuff that gets you. He went through my player body to get the block. My teammate. Good boy. Come on. You got light? Not me.
God, they wouldn't let me get out the way, cuz. Oh, my God.
Yeah, that dude, 4-for-11. Bro. That's me. I should have passed it. But, damn, bro, he morphed through my player body to get a block animation, bro. He morphed through my player body to get a block animation, dog.
I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, that's when you ain't got no layup, but you just got me like, damn, I ain't got no.
No. It ain't that part. It's the part I'm in front of him. And then number two, there's a player by him. He doesn't do no animation to sway by my player. So if anything, he can't get through that block. But no, the game moved my side player, my teammate, out of the way. So he created the block. Come on, man. Like, I'm not mad at you get the block, if it makes sense. Nigga, you can't morph through somebody's body and get an animation like that. You're not going to be able to block nobody like that because you're going to hit the other guy. He literally moved the other dude that was blocking him so he can block. And then it didn't even – come on, bro. I was bro. I should have got a layup, bro. All them layups they let ride, bro. Come on, dog. Don't do that shit now. Don't do that. That's the stuff that made me so mad with 2K, man. It makes me so hot, bro, because it do shit like that. I'm sorry for – I didn't cuss, but It do stuff like that, bro. We fought, but this – you see what I'm saying? If you just spread out, it doesn't matter if I can't shoot. I can still be a threat. It's just going to be complicated, and it's going to be a little bit challenging.
Nah, what was the problem earlier? That, like, I mean, like, the first game, you was getting a lot of, like, rim runs.
But you got a team that's sitting like back, though. If a team's sitting back like that, all we got to do is spread out because they got to guard somebody.
That's what I said, but we wasn't like, that's why I was like, I know Shaq was like, oh, I'm sitting still. I'm like, no, you got to like sit still because these dudes, they was hella moving. Like, I was like, I wouldn't even try to like go set a screen for one of them because the way they moving, like it was just off. Like we just.
Yeah, man. But we still fought. We missed. We had four chances. We had the three in the corner,
I missed that
at the
three,
top of the key.
I
should have passed it, but like, I was in front of the thing. So I'm like, this is a layup. Ain't no way this thing gonna catch me. Ain't no way. He's a big. Think about this, chat. I want y'all to think about this before I go because I got to go. But think about this. He's a big. His speed can only go to 70, right? 75, depending, right? 75.
Y'all gonna be on later. I got to go get a haircut. Right,
yeah, I'm about to, too. Yeah. His right. Speed can go to like 75, right, chat? Right, 75. Okay. I need him to step it up. 2K mechanic. But think about this, chat. His speed, his speed is a 75, right? I got an 85 speed with ball. That's a 10 step, and I'm in front of him, bro. That's the crazy part. I was in front of him, and my dude was on the side of me, that was blocking him. They morphed my nigga, that my teammate, out of the way, and gave him the block of all blocks. This is what I mean by canned, scripted bullcrap, bro. Like, that ain't no way that's happening, bro. If you're going to move somebody out the way, then you got to at least get an animation where they move. You can't just block through somebody's other body. Like, that don't make sense. But I could have passed it. That was 2K saying, no, you should have passed it. You don't supposed to get it. So for you doing the wrong thing, we're going to punish you. And that's what they did. Because in hindsight, I shouldn't have got punished. But 2K said, no, you need to do what we want you to do. So since you didn't do that, we're going to punish you by giving this dude a block who was out of position, who was nowhere, who wasn't close enough to get the chase down. So we're going to slow your animation all the way down so he can get the benefit of the doubt and get the block. Because he has high blocks and you have low layups. Even though you're in front of this dude, even though you're on a fast break, we're not going to give you that. We're going to void that out, and we're going to give them block. That sucks, because that sucks. That's not hoop. But it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? We fought. We got on the bandwagon late. But, bro, I'm telling you, the build that I made the build for is not to score. The build is to make it tough for the PGs. Every team I played, even with that team and the other team, They were scared. They get a ball up quick. You see 97 lateral quickness, 96 steals. They're running from you. And that's good because I'm the point guard. And that means that the other players got to operate. Now my team have to just make sure they're doing what they can to play defense because you took a violent piece out of the game, babe. And the way he's got to score is on fast breaks, which he did. And I ain't going to say he only scored on fast breaks. He scored on a good 7 on me. And that's not bad. For me to give up 7 points to a person that got a 95 three ball, but the other buckets was pick and rolls, nobody helped on, fast breaks. I can't do nothing about those two. You know what I'm saying? I can't do nothing about those. I can only get back, but if I'm getting picked and then they get a three, I can't do nothing about that. Or we switch and he get another three, can't do nothing about that. But when I was playing defense on him, it was tough. He was nervous because when you got 96 steals, bro, niggas run from you. They run from you, bro. And that's why I wanted it. I said, I want to play the point guard. That's all I want. I want to be at the PG spot. I don't even have Hall of Fame. Quick step or quick stop or whatever. And I don't even have my clamps on gold yet because I don't have the strength up. But once I get that, he ain't even going to be able to get those things from me because he lucky I ain't put that. I was going to do 96, but that was overkill. That'd have been overkill, dog. That'd have been crazy with the clamp, you know what I'm saying? With the steel, you know what I'm saying? But we ain't going to do that. But I love y'all guys. It's good to be back. I'm about to go to the gym, but to get my hair cut. And I think I'm about to be late if I don't go right now. I'm going right now. But I love y'all. Live life, stress less, rock and one of the best without God. My life be a mess. Always have faith, hope, and love. It's a great feeling to be back, to be able to do what I love to do. And it's only, you know, God, through the grace of God, more to come with the setup. I got to get some freaking cable control because this looks awful. This cable control is awful. But I get my camera set up the right way. We're going to do some things, man. I'm in my home. I had to, you know, it's just going to take some time. I'm at the crib, as y'all can see. I'm at the crib, you know, in the crib or whatever the case may be. That is my crib. You see the boxes. You see boxes and all that stuff set up. You feel me? And the beauty thing about this, dog, is that I got to stand. I could stand up. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So I can come in here and we can chop it up. You know what I'm saying? I can stand up. It's a standing desk. So it moves. You know what I'm saying? So I can play the game like this. You know what I feel me? I can move the chair. I can say, you know what I'm saying? Let's get right. You feel me? Let's turn up. We here. You know what I'm saying? I could be like Shibata. We could do a whole bunch of stuff here. It's going to be lit. So I'm excited. You know what I mean? I'm excited for the future. More to come. You know what I'm saying? More to come. But I love y'all. Live life, stress less. You rocking one of the best. Without God, my life would be a mess. Always remember to have faith, hope, and love. Take care of yourself. And just tell somebody you love them today, man. I'll see y'all later. Peace.